do something to the two communities that the Fourth most negatively impacts, West Oakland and Jacqueline Moose Road. This is your chance to do right by communities that have been historically underserved and historically dramatically impacted by the uses of the port. I don't see this as an either-or conversation. The A's have been more forthcoming and responsive to the community than any organization I've worked with in the time that I've been in Oakland. This is an opportunity for there to be a game changer in the port, next to the port, that could make life in West Oakland and Jack London dramatically better. Please support it.
Yes, my name is Robert Jeffrey Jr. and I've been living in Oakland for 8 years. I've been involved in business and economic development, community development, and also transportation development. And the AIDS project is important because it's the only community and family feeling left in the Bay Area. We need development and the multiplier of jobs and other opportunities are essential for the growth and development of Oakland.